The elegant Borzoi is a very large breed with a Russian hunting heritage. The elegant streaming lines of this hound make for a gorgeous pet, whether he's running or resting. Here are 8 interesting truths about the smart yet independent Borzoi. Let's check out some facts about them. While the pet dog's precise origins are up for argument, we do understand that the breed requirement was first officially taped in Russia in 1650. Some believe the pet dog was crafted by the Russian aristocracy. According to that account, a Russian duke was searching for a quick hunting dog and bought a collection of Arabian greyhounds. They met his speed requirements, the dogs were not fit for the cold weather and died. He purchased a brand new batch and crossed them with Russian sheepdogs, which had thick coats to keep them warm throughout the unforgiving Russian winters. These brand new dogs were both quick and well-equipped to deal with the snow. They are graceful but known for their speed. Treasured for their grace as well as their speed dispositions, Borzois are understood for their speed, juxtaposed with a laid-back character. They prefer a quick sprint to long-distance running and are then pleased to return inside to relax on a preferred sofa. They're not what you'd call a high-energy dog. Your Borzoi will be delighted to invest it there with you if you desire to spend the day in a bed or on the sofa. Searching wolves. Borzois may look fancy, but they were bred to hunt. During stated hunts, the dogs were kept in large packs of 100 or more. These large celebrations would hunt hares, foxes, and wolves. Borzois were expected to find and pin wolves, then await for the hunter to catch up. Often the wolf would be released so the hunt could continue in the future. This sport was incredibly popular until the emancipation of Russia's serfs in 1861. Without their complementary labor, nobles might no longer afford their lavish getaways. The breed almost died out as a result, however, a few devoted fanciers kept the family tree going. Borzoi understands they are aristocrats, however, they also conceal a little bit of court jester. They are good-natured, calm and mild, apparently amused at whatever home entertainment comes their way. They are happiest when that entertainment includes running. True to their heritage, Borzoi are avid hunters and will go after any little leaving animal. They cannot be called out to chase, and they ignore cars and trucks. Obedience lessons are apt to be met with a sense of humor. However, Borzois will humor you and do semblance of what you inquire. If you make it worth their while and a great deal of fun, they can actually keep down a fairly good efficiency. However, they will always advise you they are doing it just as a favor to you. Like a lot of sighthounds, Borzois are really delicate and are one family pet dogs. They get along but not gregarious towards strangers. They are adequate watchdogs and will bark. That's about all they will do, and they are not great at actually securing you. The Borzoi is finest, described as a large greyhound robed in a long, silky scote. Like a typical greyhound, it has household characteristics of long, slim legs, reasonably narrow body, deep chest, tucked abdominal areas, arched loin, and long tail. His head is narrow and extraordinarily long. The Borzoi's grace appears in his every move. Standing at over 32 inches from feet to shoulder, the Borzoi is among the tallest sighthound types in existence, second only to the Irish Wolfhound. They can weigh about 120 pounds. Borzois are house dogs, and they like their comfort. Expect to share the furniture with them or to offer them with relaxing beds throughout the house where they can rest their bones. Some do best in a house with a lawn, while others are great just being walked every day. If you are thinking about a Borzoi for an apartment or condo, nevertheless take into consideration whether you'll be required to bring the pet up and down the stairs if he's hurt or ever ill and can't manage them on his own. The Borzoi can be too big for a family with children, specifically toddlers. They're huge pet dogs and can easily overturn a child by mishap. Nor are they specifically tolerant of young children poking and prodding them. They're best suited to houses with older children who understand how to connect with dogs. Constantly teach kids how to approach and touch pets, and constantly monitor any interactions in between canines and children to prevent any biting or ear or tail pulling on the part of either party. Teach your child never ever to approach any dog while he's eating or sleeping, or to try to take the canine's food away. No pet dog must ever be left unsupervised with a kid. Typically, Borzois aren't aggressive towards other pet dogs, although in an unrestrained situation, their sighthound heritage may take control, especially if small dogs are running around. some can be aggressive towards pet dogs of the very same sex. With training, young Borzois can discover not to go after or snap at smaller-sized home animals, consisting of felines. That training might only hold inside your home. Cats outdoors, even your own feline, might be deemed level playing field. As you would expect from a Russian dog, Borzois enjoy cold weather and frequently lie on tough, cold surfaces. Their coat particularly sheds once a year. They should be brushed 2 to 3 times a week. Some Borzois pant a lot, which can be unnerving to some individuals. If you are considering this breed, don't forget to check your local shelter and consider rescuing your new furry family member. Check out this playlist for more details on popular pet breeds. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on notices so you do not miss more videos about our preferred animal pooches and more. See you in the next video!